Caesars Entertainment is changing its parking policy on the Las Vegas Strip, but don't worry, if you live here, it is still free. Today, the company announced Nevadans, hotel guests, and rewards members still going to have free access to the self-parking garage. However, all other guests are going to be charged. Caesars has 7 reopened properties on the Las Vegas Strip. All parking fees are being donated to local charities.